¿Qué tal, amigos? Seguimos aquí en la Conexpo, seguimos en el stand de Covelco y estamos con el director de Latinoamérica de la división de excavadora, Shoshi, que nos va a platicar un poquito acerca de cómo está el mercado en México y de las nuevas tecnologías. Shoshi,
thank you for having me this interview.
Yeah.
Could you tell me, please, how you see the market in Mexico?
Okay. Now, so now, you know, we are considering the 2 points. Is one is now the, you know, just a mini excavator. So now that you know, just the mini excavator market and another expanding, just another creation time. So that's why we are considering to put on the mini machine and as soon as possible. And for example, we are trying to, you know, sell the SK17SL, which is a very good compact machine. And then just this machine is a very, you know, works for like an internal, you know, job application or like a drainage. So this kind of machine is very, very, you know, useful. Yes. And so 1 point is the range for the, you know, mini excavator. Then the second point is that now that we are considering to, you know, provide a new product of the mining machine, like you know, SK500 and or SK, you know, 850 LC. So these machines, you know, we believe, so it's a very, very, you know, good, you know, fuel consumption and very, you know, productivity good. So that's why, so we believe, so our machine is a good sales point, differentiate for that. So that's why we believe 2 model, and especially for mining, is a very good, we believe.
Do you think that the Latin American market is good for Covelco right now?
That's right. Now actually we are, you know, considering the stage, step by step. Now already, you know, last, you know, 5 to 6 years, we are just re-expanding now in the market and as a Covelco. And then just, you know, of course, you know, and you know, market is, you know, sometimes it's unstable. But we believe, so just there are a lot of people and there are square land of square meters. And so then just, we have a good potential for the, you know, just the excavator business. So that's why, you know, step by step. And then so we are creating, so, you know, more menu and, you know, channel and et cetera, like that.
For this Conexpo 2020, do you have a new equipment here? Brand new?
Actually, yes. And so this time, so we are just wanting, you know, just some types. And for example, just Electrics, you know, SK, you know, 35SR, and then just a brand new machine. And so now they're in a very good, you know, eco-friendly products. We are now, still now that we are under development. So, but in the future, in the near future, we will provide, so this kind of product, you know, to the market. So, and the other one is now, you know, just we are just, you know, selling the short radius model. But this time, so we are launching the new 35-ton SR model. So the name is SK380SL. So this machine is a good lifting power and very good, you know, fuel consumption. And actually, just the, you know, width is very compact. So even it's a 35-ton, so we believe, so, you know, very, you know, good differentiated product. Now we can open now.
Nice. You making something for the next couple of months or years, the new about technology in your products?
Okay, now that, yeah, just in near few months, you know, of course, you know, at first, as I said, just, you know, mini excavator, we are trying to, you know, increase the, you know, menu range at start. So especially for the combined area market, yes. And of course, I said, you know, there's mining machines as well. So we try to, you know, put on the market. And that's why 2 category is in the future. So we are considering now.
Yeah. Covelco have a telematic system for okay, the excavators.
Yeah, that's right. And actually, just our Comex is now the, our name is a Comex. Is now so we are, you know, machines, of course, you know, using the, you know, just like, you know, just a GPS function, and they are checking the position of the machine and the machine condition as well. And so just, of course, in the future, we are considering more, you know, additional function, like, you know, if the machine condition is, you know, getting worse, or before that, so we just, our machine is can detect the which part of the, you know, just, you know, parts is some problem. So this kind of, you know, new function we are considering now. So that's why in the near future, we provide more, you know, function for, you know, telematics in the Comex. So we believe, so this machine is very useful for the, you know, not only, you know, just the customer, but also for the dealers and maintenance to, you know, for service. So.
I know the Hilmac is the distribution in Mexico, have the distribution in Mexico.
Right.
So Hilmac is your face in Mexico.
That's
Hilmac
right.
Have all support of the brand?
For Covelco.
Yeah.
Yes, that's right. And now that, you know, just since last year, just I'm taking care of that in Latin America and in the, at this position. And last year, just I visited, just starting the relationship with them. But already, of course, you know, they are starting, so, you know, programming something for a brand Cobelco. Then just I understand when we visited, you know, his, you know, just a place in the office and the outlet, I think it's amazingly so they have already prepared a, you know, good, you know, facility and good, you know, peoples. And of course, you know, education of the company is fantastic. So, and of course, you know, thanks to, you know, dealer, Gilmax, that's why we can sell and we can market. So without that, we cannot do that. But I feel that, you know, their sales guys and service guys and their already ability for the performance is, I think, it's very, very satisfied with that. So that's why in the, for the future, we feel the potential to increase the, you know, Mexican market. And that's why, so now we are working together. So, you know, talking about sales and of course in everything, product and service and parts. And that's why in the future, so we can more increase, you know, sales, thanks to the Gilmax, I believe.
Something more you want to add this interview?
Ah, okay, yeah. But, you know, just again, just, you know, now that we cannot, you know, success without any dealers, but this time, you know, just already, you know, Gilmax is there, so that's why we can expand that. So important point is how we support, how we sell. So this is the most important point. That's why, so try to keep, you know, just communication and the supporting and working on with dealers. So this is a very important basic message, yeah, for us.
Thank you. Thank you very much
for
the interview.
Thank you very much.
Gracias, nos vemos en la próxima.
Gracias.